Derek and I will salute him. Derek's going to do a high kick. So first you want to make sure that you're kicking high enough. So right now this is for the kicks that are going to be above the waistline. You have two options. My hands might be down and I might not expect the kick to come, and I see it coming, I'm going to capture it here. If my hands are up, I'm going to have to do an underhand loop to a capture. So it's good to kind of practice one of each. If my hands are down and Derek kicks me with the roundhouse kick, I just simply catch it up like that. He's going to have to keep his balance for the drill right now. The second thing Derek's going to do is he's going to punch me. What I want to do is I want to make sure I'm fading back enough or my hands are here to kind of stop it with a catch. As soon as I know I'm out of range, then I'm going to do any kick I want. If I'm going to kick up to the face, I can. If I want to kick to the groin, I can. If I want to stomp into the legs, I can. Then the drill's done. My hands are down. Derek's going to kick me with the opposite leg. First thing I do is I capture it. Make sure he has good balance. He's going to throw a few punches. I'm going to make sure that I'm aware of that, that I'm not looking down, and I'm not going into the capture until he's going to kick me. Then I can bring both hands up. So really, I can kind of capture both hands same time if my hands are down. So he kicks. Both hands come up. If I am in range, I have a little bit of a stop block here. And then same thing, I'm going to come up, and you're going to kick him from that side or from the opposite side. Now, Derek's going to capture mine. I'm going to kick with his right leg. He's going to do the opposite hand. So it's his left hand to my right leg. He captures it. I hold balance. He pauses there for a second because we're just doing it in slow motion. He's perfect. He does a kick. Now, eventually, you'll do combination kicks or sweeps or whatever, but we're just breaking the drill down slowly. Then I'm going to kick with my left leg. He's going to capture with his right arm. He's going to pause there. Just right now, he's just practicing, making sure that I don't have range. Then he does any kick he desires to do. Boom. And then we'll just do it one more time. Derek will kick any leg, doesn't matter. And I'll sweep. This time, the only difference is instead of starting with my hands down, I'm going to start with my hands up. Same idea. Last time I was kicking the head, maybe I'll come in and sweep it down here. My hands are up. He kicks with the other leg. I capture. He punches. I'm out of range. And then same thing. I'm going to do a kick of my choosing. Same thing. His hand is going to be up this time. He's going to capture. I'm going to kick with the right. He's going to go under. He's going to make sure he's out of range. He's going to do whatever kick he chooses. Opposite side, hands are up. He captures. He's out of range. He'll do a kick. Good. Salute out. Practice that. And then as you progress, you're going to be moving around. They're going to do kicks. And then they're not going to go right, left. They can do whatever kicks they want.